Hi, I'm Mike with Codecademy, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Android Studio on your Mac computer. Android Studio is an integrated development environment created by Google, and once we download it on our computer, we can then use it to create Android apps. So the first thing you want to do is head over to your web browser, and you're going to go to developer.android.com/studio. This is a website where we can download Android Studio. So you can see down here, there should be a big button and it should automatically recognize that we're on a Mac. So we're gonna click that, download Android Studio, agree to the terms and conditions, and then we're gonna download it. Now this is kind of a big file, so it might take a minute or two to download, but once that's downloaded, head over to your downloads folder and you're gonna click on the .dmg file that we just got. Then you're gonna take the Android Studio icon, drag it into your applications folder, and it's officially downloaded. Now let's open Android Studio and it should pop up. If you've installed this previously on your machine, it might prompt you to restore settings from a previous version. Otherwise though, you can just click Do Not Import Settings, click OK, and then delete all old directories. Now let's walk through this Android Studio setup wizard. Just click Next, and we're gonna click the standard installation. So once again, we'll click Next. Then you can select which UI theme you want, so Darkula or Light. This is a complete personal preference. I'm gonna click Light. And then here, you can just click Finish. Now this is gonna take a couple minutes to just unzip and install everything on your machine and it'll get everything set up for you. Once that's done installing, this window should pop up here prompting you to start a new Android project or open an existing one. In future videos, we're going to discuss what to do here, but for now, we've installed and downloaded Android Studio and you should be ready to go.